So, if God created a perfect world, then how did it get to be such a mess? Why is there evil in the world then?
God gave Adam and Eve a test, but they failed the test. They disobeyed God and instead listened to the serpent.
Oh yeah, yeah, the snake and the apple story. I vaguely remember being told that as a kid.
Snake? No, it wasn't a snake. Neither was it an apple.
Did God really say, "You shall not eat of any tree in the garden"?
Huh? You can't talk.
Yes, indeed.
We may eat of the fruit of the trees in the garden, but God said, "You shall not eat of the fruit of the tree that is in the midst of the garden, neither shall you touch it, lest you die."
You will not surely die. Surely not. The birds that eat of it, do you see them dying?
No. No. They do not.
God is lying to you. For God knows that when you eat of it, your eyes will be opened, and you will be like gods, knowing good and evil.
Eve! Where are you?
Temptation. Was it just a thirst for knowledge? Lust of the flesh and eyes? Or maybe, it was because he didn't want to be alone. And the cunning serpent knew that if he could get to the woman,